Do you believe that Barack Obama owes a certain debt to someone like your father, who was actually the first black man to run for president?
He would say no to that, I'm certain, because I've heard him ask that question before. But he would be honored that he was part of altering that trajectory for someone like a Barack Obama to become president of the United States.